I'll buy one. You know it. Well, just fill up mine.
That's all. Well, no, the Walmart down there.
Huh? We've got pretty nice just tonight.
Yeah, run over to Walmart.
Those are Walmart and probably less than ego.
They don't know what Walmart is over here.
I think I had the well one time.
Hey!
What
y'all doing with this job? Yeah.
See that rubber, right?
Okay.
He's on the
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Boy, you can get after it, don't you?
Yeah, she don't play. Unlike y'all, still farting around.
Boy, I bet. We all remember the memory. You had to bucket this group
on your boat today. Going for a red snapper.
I didn't have to resuscitate anybody, so we did good.
That's right.
Trips over, though, by the way, so you hit the ground.
No mouth to mouth.
No, it's not.
Excuse me. What man red snapper open?
When does red snapper open?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. They haven't set the date yet. To be determined.
Okay, now we're going to cut
the ice. Yeah, we need more ice.
Yeah.
Okay,
that's
fine.
Let me
ask you to cut
up ice. What you use it? This one here and this one here.
Well, if you choose it, this one, we already got this one.
That's some ice.
Okay, okay now.
No, we already filled it.
Don't want an ice check?
I don't have to.
No, what's that?
Don't want it back? Not back?
Okay.
Look at that catch, man. You got, must have about 300 pounds or more of the good stuff.
Okay.
Okay,
you ready to put your lights
in? Yeah, go ahead.
Put it later.
In your big ice pit.
I'll just buy that. You'll show your boy for it.
So you got a lot more ice. I don't know if we got enough ice in them too, guys. We're gonna keep it. Hey, we're gonna be home.
How far out did y'all go for the tuna?
I'm sorry?
How far out did y'all go?
Oh, about 24 miles, 25 miles. From the mouth.
when we first did that circle.
Y'all come down and see us.
We're gonna. All right.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.